Hey, what is up, people? This is Johnny, and today I'm going to teach you how to update Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. So, it won't allow me to connect anymore to the internet because there is an update, apparently. So you want to go to the Nintendo eShop, and it doesn't even notify you when to update for some reason. I honestly have no idea why. And, anyways, go to the Nintendo eShop, and all you have to do while you're there, you have to search for an update, and this is update 1.1, I believe. It's on Nintendo's first update, and you have to update it if you want to play again, because I haven't been able to play at all. I've been going crazy. So all you do on the search area, you just put update on here. So let's put update real quick. I spelled it wrong. Alright, wait for it to load, and it'll show you Alpha Sapphire and Omega Ruby update. Get the one for whatever you need, and this is the update 1.1, and this is required to play online. So they're doing updates already this early in the game, and pretty much it. That's all you want to do. It's like 271 blocks, and then you'll be able to connect again. Make sure to download it. And now, that's how you get the update. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a nice day.